Pastor mentioned you're a computer at NASA. Pretty heady stuff.
Yes, it is.
They let women handle that sort of... That's not what I mean.
What do you mean?
I'm just surprised that something so taxing.
Mr. Johnson, if I were you, I'd quit talking right now.
I ain't mean no disrespect.
I will have you know, I was the first Negro female student at West Virginia University Graduate School. On any given day, I analyze the manometer levels for air displacement, friction, and velocity, and compute over 10,000 calculations by hand. So yes, they let women do some things at NASA, Mr. Johnson. And it's not because we wear skirts. It's because we wear glasses.